Hi, welcome back to this question here. So we're going to solve these two equations and try to find an x and y, but you must use the substitution. Substitution just meaning that you either take this y over here, you plug in this y over here, or you take this x and plug in this x here, or vice versa, okay? Could be upside down. But y goes into y, x going into x, okay? So what I would do is I would suggest that you want to take a look at your two equations first, and you want to pick the one that seems easier. Like the first one. If you solve for y for the first one, wouldn't it be just 6x minus 7 equals to just a y? Okay? Because remember, you want to solve for one variable. It could be the x, it could be the y, but in this case, I chose the y. So I'm going to take this y over here, and I'm going to plug it into the second equation where the y is, okay? Y goes into y. Because these two equations are equal somewhere on the graph. So their x and y, which is a coordinate, would be the same. So that's why I'm allowed to actually take this y here and plug into the another equation's y. So let's go ahead and actually solve this equation here. So after I plug it in, what that means is this y will represent this whole thing here, which is 6x minus 7. So I'm going to put a 6x minus 7 in the bracket. It has to be in the bracket. If you don't, you're in trouble. Now, copy down everything and expand this, okay? So 2 and 6 gives you 12. That's my 12 right there. And that's a 14 here and equals to 7. Okay? Now, look at the calculator by yourself. Oh, actually, that's 12 minus 9. I can do that in my head. 14 comes over here. I think that's just 21, right? So, and then you get yourself x equals to just a 7. So you found out your x. So after that, you figure out one of the variables, you plug it in back into your original equation up here. Either the first one or the second one, doesn't matter. Let's say you do the first one. It will be 6 times 7 minus y equals to 7, okay? What's 6 times 7? 6 times 7 is 42. So you get yourself 42 minus y equals to 7. Yes, I'm using calculator for all these because I'm nervous when I'm in front of the camera. 35. I bring the 7 over and I bring the y over to the other side. So I got y equals to 35, okay? Now, if this is a coordinate on your graph, you will have to write down 7 and 35 is the point that these two equations going to intersect each other, okay? Thanks for watching.